The beach would be really nice if it wasn't filled with acidic water and like tempest.
I have to turn my phone on so that you can see me. It's currently 12:07. I'm editing this vlog, and I would imagine that if you're trying to watch this video with headphones in, don't do it, because your eardrums will like clipped. I'm sorry. Someone buy me a mic with the little thing on it. I apologize. Yeah.
Play with these birds, bro. Do not bring food to no beach. Hello, Kaylin.
Hi.
Oh, this one kind of hitting. Not gonna hold you. Oh, I look great. Oh, I look great. We here at 34 Rock. 10 white toes. 10 white toes. As she dug her toes into the damn sand. So soon we're doing the proposal to my friend Natalie. I'm not taking her to prom, but you know, like vlog footage, please vlog footage. As of yesterday, I had to change the person I'm proposing to for my prom. So, actually, no, as of 3 hours ago, I changed the person I'm proposing to for my prom because unforeseen circumstances. But yeah, you know the vibes. I will show y'all the sign, but y'all could just see it later. I look great right now. Yo, could you imagine me in pasty? Could really never be me. Can't you imagine me in pasty? Like, pale and pasty.
Oh, I thought you meant like...
No.
Like, what?
No. Fun game. I'm a metanoid. Kaylin's a bird. When I shave my head, it's gonna be over for y'all. This is on period.
No, it's not.
Nah, cause like, imagine I just shave my whole head.
Actually? Your forehead would be
cool, man. Okay, but like my forehead would never end.
It definitely would,
cause
you have a hairline.
I'm talking gold, like, bald, like, just a clean bald, net off bald.
Milk
duck. I look like a milk dog. Yeah, my scalp would not match the rest of my body.
Mm-mm. That's true.
It can't happen. Never mind. I'm not shaving my head no more. Nope. You're mad ugly.
Is she from the west side?
No gang violence in my damn video.
You know the vibe.
We're in Far Rockaway on the east coast of America. Shut up. Yo, hurt them beat like that. My life is the definition of things fall apart. Like, nothing is going as planned for anything.
At least you got to be here.
Okay, but like, I'm gonna have to be alone at the beach.
But like, a few minutes.
I mean, I guess.
You'll survive.
I'm afraid of people.
And then get lectured about why I was at the beach.
Nobody told you come to the beach or something, mama. Y'all going to hell. Y'all going to hell. I don't wait by my lonesome for good.
Hey,
they're going to hell. Hell is hot. The beach is not. I'm cold.
You should probably give Alex your camera.
This isn't. I mean, I can't give it to her now.
Yeah, because
she
might have dropped it too. This is not how I thought I was spending my Friday.
I need a PR on this one, you chose.
Oh, they're at Dwayne Reed, so they're all the way on the opposite side, so they're gonna walk.
Oh, so they're walking. Okay.
So I gotta stand here in a damn cold with a PR.
That cold, honestly.
Damn, I'm ugly.
recorded. Like, nobody's.
Are you actually kidding? You're so funny. Also, I'm not on my period, bro.
Oh, yes, she was tapping on
yeah, she was
hours.
We've been tapping since 1 o'clock.
Yes, it's 3 o'clock. My nipples are cold.
Oh, that's why you brought makeup on.
Yes!
No, don't make sense now. You don't.
No, you have to understand I'm gullible.
And stupid.
That's why it worked.
Why isn't it wiping off?
Bro, I was like, no, because you know what I thought for a second? I thought it was the fact that you were trying to share his IGTV. And I'm like, I love that.
Alex!
What's wrong with
no!
You?
No! No! Oh yeah, Kaylin's getting ringworm. She put her foot in the water. She's getting ringworm.
Stupid!
She's getting ringworm. Seagulls is wildin'. She said she wanna tackle a seagull? Oh, you ain't tanning now.
Get out my vlog.
Get out my vlog. I look great. They out here frisbeeing. You know, regular Caucasian activities. My comparison.
I need to put on sunscreen, I think.
I think you should. Burning's not healthy. We don't do.
Cancer is not.
Yeah, it's not the vibe. I have some sort of cuts on my shin, and I must admit, I'm not a fan. It's really not the vibe. I don't wear sunscreen.
Broad spectrum
50.
50. I usually wear 80.
80. Alex, turn. It's blowing that way. So turn so that the... Do you want me to spray you?
Please.
Alex, you didn't even get yourself... Alex.
Just get my arm. And I'll be...
Not like the UV level is like 2.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, your eyes are squinting more. Oh, you're okay. You're fine. Jesse, we pulled off this proposal.
Yeah, we did better than we thought, and the lipstick came off. Yo, pitch it. Move. Ah. I'll mess with these birds, bro. I think that is a thing.
Oh.
Like people get more freckles when they're in the sun.
Oh, when you gotta like sunscreen your hands and your neck so you don't age.
I use a lot of shea butter. I think I'll be fine.
Yeah, you
remotely.
I have old lady hands though. Okay, do you see?
They're pretty.
Why are you showing her titties?
My hands. My old lady.
Oh.
Her kitties. Oh, my eyebrow looks good. Whoa. How was it? Whoa. You don't look that good, but I look great. I look fantastic. Whoa.
Wait, do you want pictures of you?
I mean, sure. You know the vibes.
Send.
Who wants them?
Nobody wants them. They were in the grill.
So I throw them out?
Yeah.
Wait, but there's literally 2 Oreos in the sand by our towel.
Wait, are the Oreos still exposed? I think we buried them.
No, I think they stole it. I think the pigeons are.
Not as cap. I think they're buried.
The pigeons probably stole it.
Nah, I buried them so the pigeons.
They have beaks.
No, the point is they won't see them or smell them and understand.
I don't think it works like that. I don't think it works like that.
It doesn't work like that.
Are you a pigeonologist? Is he throwing pizza at them? He's having the time of his life.
He's like mad shaky.
The beach would be really nice if it wasn't filled with acidic water and like tetanus. I feel bad, but like they're decomposing.
They're trying to pick up the scraps. Yo,
they're fully adults acting like this.
Facts. That's, I can never be grown.
That's so sad.
That's such a bad look.
That makes me feel sad for them because that means they don't have proper etiquette. They don't have
no home training.
Yeah, home training. They probably don't even have a home.
To be quite no. They grown. They look like they're in their 30s, 40s. Not a no cap.
Do you remember that?
Oh my god. Cool.
I kind of want to leave before we're a part of a crime scene.
Yeah, I think we should probably go.
I think it's time to
bounce. Slide
I'm cold, to be quite honest.
I
want to come back next week. Oh, she's alive! She's alive! Okay. For now, because this is like the fourth time she passed out. No, that's not my problem. Yeah, I don't want to be a suspect. I'm on my business. I'm so sorry. I'm glowing. Like, what? Who's telling me what?
Mama, I made it. I'm on YouTube.
Want to say it again?
Mama, I made it. I'm on YouTube.
I was the gang, I was the mob, what was you thinking? Remember them days and that shit was hard, a nigga been thinking. I put a 4 and a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking. If you with the squad, I give you my heart, a nigga, I mean it. I was fighting some demons, in the field, bitch, I'm deep in. I was
another woman down.
I'm screaming.
Wait, never mind, she's well.
Teabagging her? Oh my god, I thought he was teabagging.
I was the gang, I was the mob, what was you thinking? Remember them days and that shit was hard, a nigga been thinking. I put a 4 and a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking. If you with the squad, I give you my heart, lean in. I was fighting some demons, in the field, bitch, I'm deep in. I was raised in the deep end, I know niggas be sinking. Take your bitch and go deep in, but I give a back in. Come around with that rah-rah, we leave you dead on the cement. With the gang, we ain't playing fair. Matter of fact, we don't play at all. OG was in the air, but we about to run till we smoke it all.
Wait, so do I have to put on clothes now?
Yes.
I'm ending the vlog here. I'm tired of recording things. Like the video, comment on the video, share the video with your friends, subscribe to your boy, Tay Anthony. I don't know if you could hear anything today because this wind was kicking. I look great. Subscribe because I look great. I'm an attractive individual. I think that should give me some subscribers. Friends are animals.
Go on, Lynn!
Anyways, I'm over it.
Subscribe though, like for real, subscribe.
Subscribe.
Just subscribe. Like the red button, click that shit.
You're already. You're already here.
No, I never can understand it. The way the system plans.